And welcome to the Elastic Cloud, a suite of Elastic-powered software-as-a-service offerings from Elastic, the creators of Elasticsearch, Kibana, Beats, and Logstash. The Elasticsearch Service on the Elastic Cloud is our hosted Elasticsearch and Kibana solution. It lets you launch your deployments in just minutes and manage them from the convenience of an intuitive user interface. Just tell us the size of your cluster, your preferred cloud provider, and the deployment region. And well, we take care of the rest. Getting started is super easy. Create a trial account and log into the Elastic Cloud console. When provisioning a new cluster, we start by giving it a name. You can then choose between AWS, Azure, or GCP for your provider. Since I'm in California, I'll stick with the US West region, but you can choose a region close to you. Our Elasticsearch service always gives you access to the latest version of the open source Elastic stack. New versions of the stack and security patches are available in the cloud the same day they're released in downloadable distributions. Yet another advantage of using a hosted offering from the creators of Elasticsearch. Upgrading your clusters is easy too. Just select the new version and the rest is handled automatically in the background. Elasticsearch Service offers several out-of-the-box deployment templates, making it very easy for you to select the option that's right for your use case and your workload. Each template selects the appropriate cloud hardware configuration for different needs. For example, if I expected an analytics-heavy use case with lots of aggregations that rely on RAM, I'd opt for the memory-optimized template. But if I had a logging use case where I wanted powerful hardware to do the ingestion, and then wanted to move the data after ingest to cheaper instances, and I'm willing to accept slower searches, the hot warm option fits the bill perfectly. But let's just stick with the default IO optimized template. It's pretty versatile and it's a great option if you're just getting started or don't quite know your needs yet. At this point, we're done. I mean, we're ready to launch our first deployment, or we can choose to further customize it if we wish. We can see the deployment architecture for our cluster here. We have Elasticsearch instances in two zones for fault tolerance. Each deployment includes a free 1 GB Kibana instance, a free 1 GB machine learning node, and a free 0.5 GB APM node. Now, because I'm using a trial account, these deployment options are locked to specific selections. But if you want to remove those restrictions for, say, load testing or performance testing, simply go to the account tab, enter your credit card information at any time, or just get in touch with us. But this screen shows just how easy it is to add capacity or modify your settings. I mean, adapting your setup is just a setting and a slider away, all with zero downtime. We can configure additional options here as well. For instance, we can choose to add dedicated master nodes for larger deployments or enable the free machine learning node here to help with anomaly detection. We can tweak additional options and install plugins such as phonetic analysis or language-specific stemming. But sticking with the defaults is just fine too. Just like that, with a few easy clicks, we have an Elasticsearch cluster up and running with replication and high availability. All Elasticsearch service deployments have security enabled by default. During the initial spin-up, it generates a strong password for the Elastic user. Make sure to save this in a secure place. It can be reset later, but it can't be retrieved. So, our deployment's being provisioned, it should just be a few minutes here. In the meantime, I can track the progress on the provisioning steps if I wish. Now that our deployments have been provisioned, I can jump right into Kibana by going to the left-hand navigation here. Let's log into the Kibana console using the default Elastic user, along with the generated password. If you're just getting started, install one of the sample datasets that ship with Kibana. It's a great way to learn your way around data exploration. The Add Data tutorials on the Kibana homepage is a great next step. They provide step-by-step instructions for streaming logs and metrics from into your deployment from a variety of common data sources, like Apache logs, Kubernetes pods, and a huge variety of databases, data stores, and web servers. These are just a couple ways to get data into your new deployments. There's many more. There's Beats, Elasticsearch APIs, Logstash, and much more. If you're just getting started, check out the documentation for all the details. Now, we take the security of your data very seriously, so Elastic Cloud includes the full power of the Elastic Stack security features to manage and secure access to your data. You can control users, roles, and privileges, all from the convenience of the Kibana console, with just a few clicks. Let's take advantage of the role-based access control that's included with Elastic Cloud. I'm going to add a new user, and then we can wrap up our experience here. Now let's send our deployment some data. We can send system metrics from my local machine to our cluster using something called MetricBeat. I will simply follow the instructions for this installation. It's just running a few terminal commands and editing the MetricBeat config file so it knows how to talk to our cluster. When the process is completed, terminal window looks something like this. Click check data to ensure the connection and you're good to go. Now I have metrics data coming from my local machine flowing into my Elasticsearch deployment. Plus with the modules, I also get the out of the box dashboards. I mean, modules are great because they let you go from data to dashboards in just a few minutes. So now I can visualize away in Kibana. This is the simplicity of our Elasticsearch service. We do the hard work so that you can focus on delivering what matters. The Elasticsearch service from Elastic. Nobody hosts the Elastic Stack better. Why not sign up for a free trial today? And get in touch with us if you need your 14-day trial extended.